refuse to accept it is world domination through rock and roll. You will be armed with one guitar and the will for the pursuit of rock and roll. Transmission sequence activated. Commence ignition, jet number one. Commence ignition, jet number two. Prepare for takeoff in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, we'll be right back.
A lot's happened. I think we got a full house. I was in AC last night. I had a straight flush. Anyway, this is the one about the snowstorm. It's called Snowblind! Oh! He's got a... You got it. He's gonna play without an ace in his deck. Great to be home. I got some family up there. How you guys doing? And all you guys are my family, I can tell you that. And there's one other guy, Mr. Eric Carr. I wrote this song with him back in the 80s. And you know, we all miss him. But he's up in heaven checking his show out. This one's for Eric. It's called Breakout! I'm I was just listening to the news before I came over from the hotel, and it said, wow, Mexico withdrew from the Summer Olympics in China. So they asked the president why, and he said, well, just about everybody who can swim, jump, or run has already left the country. I recorded with my last band. We did it out in LA, Psycho Circus. This one I wrote, it's called Into the Void. One, two, three. Yeah. You know, every once in a while, we all get into that dark place where we're like into the void. Somehow we always get out of that place. Sometimes with the help of God. How many people remember Hotter Than Hell? I wrote this back in the 70s. Anthony's gonna sing. It's called Strange Ways. Second show, and it just keeps feeling better, you know. I don't think I'm gonna stop. And, next weekend we're in London. I'm glad you guys can't all fly over. Anyway, check this medley out. Here we go.
We'll be right back.
Everybody's got trouble walking once in a while, right? Maybe me a little more than everybody. Thank you. Anybody ever hear of DeWitt Clinton High School? Not me, huh? In the Bronx? I read this book in high school and I remember thinking, man, what a great song title. So subsequently, when I got older, I wrote a song and I stole it. It's called Stranger in a Strange Land. I got a feeling inside, about to drop a half wire. I'm not afraid of it. Come on! about my hometown. And you know where my hometown is. Right fucking here!
Thank you.
feeling great. I just can't figure out why I didn't do this sooner, but, you know. I guess it's like the album, you know, it's taken me 20 years to do another record. Go figure, right? You know, most of the songs we've been playing tonight I wrote. I didn't write this next one. It was actually written by Mick Jagger and Keith Richards. Anyway, they wrote it way back when. I redid it, and let's try it right now. It's called 2000 Man. We'll be right back. Hey, is it loud enough? You know, because we like to play loud. We can always play a little louder. Now, back in 76, and that was before the turn of the century. Why does that sound like it was such a long time ago? Anyway, in 76, I got electrocuted on stage. And I've never been the same since. It really screwed my head up. I decided to write a song about it. It's called Shock Me! We'll be right back. Good to be home. You guys want to hear one or two more? Is this 44th Street? On Broadway, yeah. Well, if you go south, let's see. 23 to 44 is 21 blocks, right? If you go south 21 blocks, I walked into this loft way back when, and these three guys said to me, hey, we're gonna play this song for you, and listen to it once and then try playing along with it. And the rest is history. And this one's called Deuce. Oh,
We'll be right back.
gun. I wish I wrote that one. Actually, I'd like to thank Paul Stanley for writing it. Anyway, I don't know what time it is. I lost my life. I found my watch. Yeah, we gotta wrap it up. Anyway, I wanna thank everybody for coming out tonight. It's always great playing at home, because you always feel welcome. I wrote this song actually on the subways in New York City. It's called
Cold Gin.
We got Anthony Esposito on bass. We got Scotty Coogan, the Coogie Monster, on drums. And we got Derek Hawkins on guitar. Let's hear it.
To just get into gang fights, they like flowers and music and white girls named Debbie too. Mexican Americans are named Chata and Chela and Chema and have a son-in-law named Jeff. Mexican Americans don't like to get up early in the morning, but they have to, so they do it real slow. Mexican Americans love education, so they go to night school and they take Spanish and get a B. Yeah, leave that in. Mexican Americans love their nanas and their nonos and their ninas and their ninos. Nanu, nanu, nina, nono. Mexican Americans don't like to go to the movies where the dude has to wear contact lenses to make his blue eyes brown, cause don't it make my brown eyes blue. And that's all I got. How do you like it?
Oh, that's good.
That's pretty good. It's like a protest tune, man.
Yeah, I dig that, man.